The Director General, Bureau of Public Enterprises, BPE, Bolanle Onoguruwa, explained that the Bureau has adopted a three-pronged strategy for privatization processes that focus on the three sectors of generation, transmission, and distribution. According to her, the strategy was born out of an enlightened view of challenges that has bedeviled the electricity industry in the last two decades.
It bears repeating that the three broad objectives of electricity sector reforms are to attract and encourage private sector participation, attract capital to fund the sector, and ensure a level playing ground for all investors.
Chairman of the Technical Committee of the National Council on Privatization, Atedo Peterside, stated that the privatization process has reached the sixth stage.
Tell the companies that were involved in producing power, the GenCos, 3 weeks ago we were at the Hilton opening bids for that. The sixth step is what we did today, which is opening the commercial bids for the distribution companies. And there's the seventh step, which I always add, that one is going on forever, which is strengthening the fuel-to-power segment, to the sector, to make it possible for companies who produce gas to produce and supply to the sector and get paid efficiently.
Speaking in an interview, the Chairman Senate Committee on Privatization, Senator Olugbenga Obadara, who described the process so far as being transparent, said it will be no longer business as usual, as the bidders will be screened thoroughly.
This is just a stage. You know, I said it there. It's just the beginning of a process. We have not chosen a winner. They still have to go through fit and proper examination. We will not give this to people that cannot run it. They still have to go through the character to deliver, the ability to deliver. We will not check in our responsibilities to make sure we do our oversight as enshrined in the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
The PACN successors distribution companies that were bidded for include Port Harcourt Distribution Companies, Yola, Abuja, Enugu, Ibadan, Eko, and Ikeja Distribution Company. However, names of the two bids received for Kaduna Distribution Company were technically qualified. From Abuja, Kikelomo Adeola Ukiri, OGTV News.